Today, we are gonna fix Instagram account not loading problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to log out of our account and log back in. This solution will be useful if you are able to access our account, but it's not loading properly. Before doing this, we will check if Instagram is up to date. To do this, we open the Play Store. Then, we search for Instagram in the search bar. If an update is available for Instagram, we will update it. After that, we open Instagram. Then, click on our profile. Tap the three horizontal lines in the top right corner and then select Settings and Privacy. Scroll down and click on Log Out All Accounts. To proceed, we click on Log Out again. We have successfully logged out of our account. Now, we need to reset our device. Once we have done that, we can open Instagram and log back into your account. After logging in, we can check if the problem is solved or not. The second solution is to completely uninstall Instagram and then reinstall it. Removing and reinstalling the app can be helpful in resolving such issues. To clear Instagram's data, we open Settings. Scroll down and tap on Apps. Then select Manage Apps and search for Instagram in the search bar. Then we click on Storage. Tap on Clear Data and then select Clear All Data. We have cleared Instagram's data. We go back to the App Info section and click on Uninstall. To proceed, we click OK. We have uninstalled Instagram. Now, we open the Play Store to download Instagram again. Search for Instagram in the search bar and then click on Install. We have installed Instagram. Now, you can open Instagram and log into your account. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to try these two alternative options until Instagram developers fix the problem. The first alternative option is to use Instagram Lite. Such issues are less common in Instagram Lite. You can use the Lite version until the problem is resolved. The second alternative option is to download an older version of Instagram. The cause of our problem could be latest update to Instagram. If that's the case, downloading an older version can fix the issue. Before downloading the older version, we uninstall the up-to-date version of Instagram from our phone. We have uninstalled Instagram. Now, we open our browser to download the older version. There will be a download link in the description. You can open the site from there. Once the site is open, click on Download. After the download is complete, we install Instagram. We have installed Instagram. Now, you can open Instagram and log into your account. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.